minutes, you're invited to celebrate with us as we share in the glow of Disney's Main Street Electrical Parade. In order for you to fully experience tonight's presentation, the Magic Kingdom lighting will be reduced. We recommend for your own safety and convenience that you enjoy the performance by remaining in one location until the lighting returns to normal. We also ask, for the safety of our performers, that you refrain from the use of video camera lighting. Area lights will be dimmed so you may fully experience this glittering Disney classic. Please try to remain in the same area until the lights return to normal. Thank you.
Damas, caballeros y niños, los invitamos a celebrar con nosotros y disfrutar de nuestro desfile de música y luces, Disney's Main Street Electrical Parade, que empezará en solo unos minutos. Para que disfruten al máximo de la presentación esta noche, se bajarán las luces en Magic Kingdom. Para su propia seguridad y comodidad, les sugerimos que no se desplacen hasta que se prendan las luces nuevamente. En consideración a la seguridad de nuestros artistas, también les pedimos que se abstengan de utilizar videocámaras con luces. Se bajarán las luces para que disfruten al máximo del clásico desfile deslumbrante de Disney. Les pedimos que no se desplacen hasta que se prendan las luces nuevamente. Gracias.
This cast member is having a lot of fun. I think the little guest over there is having fun too. The trees here. I'm gonna zoom in. That's the castle lit up. Kind of hard to see. I know. But we're waiting for the parade to get here, and we can hear the music. And it's just literally right around the corner.
Boys and girls, the Magic Kingdom proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination in thousands of sparkling lights and electro-symphonic musical sounds. The Main Street Electrical Parade.
Ooh. croquet with the Queen. The Queen of Hearts has the silliest way of playing croquet. Instead of hitting a ball with a mallet, she hits a hedgehog with a flamingo. Have you ever tried to play croquet that way? Well, it's quite impossible. But if the Queen of Hearts invites you, you should always say,
receipt. Hold up, little puppy.